There's no respite for Indian consumers from high fuel prices, which is increasing with each passing day. With an increase of 16 paisa, Delhi consumer now will have to pay 79.31 rupees for 1 litre of petrol, while prices in Mumbai has surged to 86.72 rupees per litre. Amid high state taxes, petrol prices remain highest in Mumbai. For a litre, one will need to pay 86.72 as mentioned. For petrol, for diesel, 75.74 rupees. While in national capital, the consumers now will have to pay 79.31 rupees for a litre of petrol, and a litre of diesel will come for 71.34 rupees. The petrol and diesel prices in Kolkata are 82.22 paisa and 74.19 rupees respectively. In Chennai, petrol is at 82.41 rupees per litre and diesel at 74.19 per litre. And in the hub of India, Bengaluru, the petrol prices stands at 82 rupees a litre, while diesel cost for 76.63 for a litre. The price hike has been attributed to the continuous fall of rupee against the dollar and the rising crude oil prices in the international market. It has been reported that the Finance Secretary, Hasmukh Adia, is likely to call a meeting today over the rising prices. Earlier, the oil minister, Dharmendra Pradhan, has blamed the external affairs minister for factors which are extraneous to India. And he said the rise in fuel prices are related to that. And said the drop in the production of crude oil has caused a spike in fuel prices in India. Currently, Indian consumers are paying more than 50% tax on petrol and more than 40% on diesel, which includes dealer commissions as well. For instance, in the national capital, a litre of petrol today costs rupees 39.21 to the dealers. However, after taxes and commissions, the price of a litre of petrol goes up to 79.31 for the consumers in Delhi. The central government levies rupees 19.48 excise duty on litre of petrol and 15.33% litre on diesel. The state government tax varies from state depending upon what their taxation structure is.